Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 24 and 32. So let's start. So the first step is to do the prime factorization of each of the numbers separately. So first we'll do for 24 and then we'll do for 32. Okay, so let's start with the number 24. So we'll check with the lowest prime number 2. Is the number 24 divisible by 2? Yes it is, because number is even. And we'll be having 12. 12 is divisible by 2. We'll be having 6. 6 is divisible by 2. We'll be having 3. 3 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself, that is 3. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do the same with the number 32. Is the number 32 divisible by lowest prime number 2? Yes, it is, because number is even. And we'll be having 16. 16 is divisible by 2. We'll be having 8. 8 is divisible by 2. We'll be having 4. That is divisible by 2. We'll be having 2. 2 is divisible by 2. We'll be having 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one more thing. That is write down each of the number with their respective prime factor. So for 24, what prime factor we got? 2, 2, 2, 3. 2, 2, 2, 3. For 32, what prime factor we got? 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. The next thing we need to do is circle out the common prime factor. So we have got this 2 in common, this 2 in common, this 2 in common. Do we have anything extra in common? No. Among the factor of 2 number, okay? So we have nothing in common among the factor of 2 number. So we have got 2 in common, another 2 in common, another 2 in common. If we multiply, we'll be getting the answer as 8. So we can say that HCF or the GCF of the number 24 and 32 will be 8. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.